was a soldier, a Scottish soldier, who wandered far away and soldiered far away. There was none bolder, with good broad shoulders. He'd fought and was ne afraid, and fought and won. He'd seen the glory, he's told the story of battles glorious and indeed victorious. But now he's sighing, his heart is crying to leave those green hills of Cairo. Because those green hills are not Highland hills, are the Island hills. They're not my land's hills, and far as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. And now the soldier, the Scottish soldier, who wandered far away and soldiered far away, these leaves are falling and death is calling, and he will fade away in that far land. He'll call his piper, his trusty piper, and bar him sound away, and he looks sad to play upon a hillside, a Scottish hillside, not on them green hills of Cairo. Because these green hills are not Highland hills, are the Island hills. They're not my land's hills, and fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. And now the soldier, the Scottish soldier, will wander far no more, and soldier far no more, upon a hillside, a Scottish hillside, you'll see a piper play a soldier home. He's seen the glory, he's told the story of battles glorious and deeds victorious. But he will cease now, he is at peace now, far from those green hills of Cairo. They are not the hills of home.
Green hills on the Highland hills, o'er the Island hills, they're not my hills.
And fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home.